Formula E is a really entrepreneurial sport. It's always pushing boundaries, looking at innovations. And one man who is very well known for that is Sir Richard Branson. And he's actually just joined us now to support his team. And in fact, perfect timing. So Richard, how are you? Lovely to see you.
Extremely well.
I think you said last year that you were hoping, or you expected that by 2020, Formula E would overtake Formula One. I mean, do you still believe that? Are we on track for that?
2021, maybe.
Give or take.
No, but I think I think it is going in the right direction. It's pushing the boundaries forward into what will be the future. 15 years from now, I suspect every car on the road will be electric. So in the same way that Formula One helped improve the quality of the old-fashioned carbon-guzzling cars, Formula E will push the technology of clean energy.
And at the moment, do you think there's a real, I suppose, importance that we need to clean up our air in cities at the moment? Is it too congested? Is it too dirty and polluted?
We 185 countries signed up to go carbon neutral by 2050. So if we're going to do that, we have to start work today. And in 2050, our children and grandchildren will benefit from wonderful clean air, energy all powered from the sun and the wind, and it'll be a lot cheaper than it's been in the past. So it's a win-win all round.